Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. The world-famous Camp Nou in Barcelona, a stadium fit for the grandest of occasions. Who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, the very exciting Antoine Griezmann. He has an impeccable first touch, but with the ball under control, he can use his many skills and swift changes of direction in running from out to in, and he wreaks havoc.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. And we're underway. Rafael Varane. Forward it goes. Conte. And it's Griezmann. Pogba. Now it's Fekir. Griezmann gets it. And now what? Fekir. Griezmann with a shot! He just whacks it away. Get a throw in.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
But what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Hernandez battles to win it back. Keita. Mohamed Salah.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
And that's been leave it clear. To get it forward quickly, clears it out of harm's way, aimed long and direct. Keita, and it's Salah. Out to the left it goes. Can he put it away? In for the follow-up. Oh, flags up. Keeper goes long.
Conte.
Fekir. Mbappe. Mbappe! He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
France take the lead, 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Goes for it! 2 a deflection! Managed to get it away.
Mane.
Now can he fit? He's good for it!
And it's been taken straight back. Henderson plays it long.
Lloris deals with it effortlessly.
And the half-time whistle goes.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
France leading 1-0 at the break.